Hey, I know what's wrong with your truck. It's your pollution useless control. I ever overheard on Porco's talk radio because you don't even need them. They're just in stupidest meanest egghead government's stupidest plot.
How is cutting down on useless pollution a government plot, Pat?
Well, just open up your eyes, man. They're trying to control global warming. Get it? Global warming.
So what?
Boys?
That's code for UN commissars telling Americans what temperature it's gonna be in our outdoors. I say let the world warm up. See what Bluto thinks about that. Yup. We'll grow oranges in Ohio.
Seriously?
Patrick, you knucklehead. We live in Merlin's Friends Town Square. It's already 110 degrees in the summer.
And if it gets 1 degree hotter, I'm gonna kick your ass. What the hell is that sound?
I don't know. Maybe it's one of your truck engines, Yen said.
No, it wasn't. Merlin.
Whoa! Guys! Cool it! Pat's trying to think.
You're right. You're right. If anything goes wrong, I'll find the tools to work on my truck.
Oh, does it have an engine trouble?
Maybe.
I'll go after Yen Sid. If anything goes wrong in the back of fence, call us.
You got it.
Hey, Yen Sid? What's the difference between fighting a war and bounty hunting? For us Tanukis.
Baron. If you make money from war, you are scum. But if you can't make money from bounty hunting, you are an idiot.
So, Merlin, any newcomers?
They won't come in until we heard Yen Sid's signal, Porco.
Yeah. Don't worry, I got it under control.
You sure?
I'm sure.
To be fair, Hiroshi. Maybe it seems complicated about changing the garage code and I need to get in there.
Wow! The garage code again and change it! Or maybe Ned.
Actually, it wasn't any of us Tanukis who did it. Remember the last time with Ned?
Where is he?
Zai, he's in the lab.
Ha, huh, got your glasses.
Shiro, give that back.
Shiro, stop teasing with Makoto.
Because he's the one who's teasing me first.
You tease me second.
No one's teasing, first or second.
You two better be apologizing right now, otherwise I'll kick your asses, got it?
Of course, of course.
Good, now back to your rooms. Geez, what's going on with Tanukis these days? Soren?
Yes, Porco.
New cars!
Not yet, Hiroshi. Apparently they're looking for the sorcerer named Yen Sid. Do you know him?
I do know him. He's the one who saved my life.
Wait!
He does. He gave me the Pearl of Immortality. I thank him for doing this.
Soren, don't tell him. It sounds like a fairy tale to me.
What are they saying? Something tell me that this isn't right.